Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Army Drill Team. Unwavering in its pursuit of perfection, just like your army, the drill team continues to move forward, building on the excellence of the soldiers who came before them. Through performances across the nation and abroad, this group has constantly represented the excellence of the United States Army. Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Christopher Myron, Commander of the United States Army Drill Team. The soldiers used the 1903 Springfield rifle, 40 inches long, weighing almost 10 pounds, and fixed with a sharp chrome-plated bayonet. They constantly strive for manual perfection and are justifiably proud as members of this elite unit. the drill team features three of its senior members in a unique exhibition of synchronized rifle drill. This is a highly complicated and risky maneuver, even for experts. So, to prevent serious injury to the soloists, we ask that you please do not use flash photography during this portion of the show. Today's soloists are, from left to right, Specialist Corey Johnson from Atascadero, California. Specialist Andres Ryan from Champaign, Illinois. And Sergeant Kyle Lewis from Orlando, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, the drill team soloists. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ladies and gentlemen, the daring front-to-rear overhead rifle toss. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the United States Army Drill Team!